king!
It was written.
Don't question your new king! What are you looking at? Monogon. If this don't just seem like some kind of evil headquarters or something, but I guess I gotta head up that way. It could get even more interesting. Oh, speaking of interesting, we got ourselves a depressed little shocky finger, little fella. Hey, buddy! Hello. Okay, well, he killed himself. And one might argue that he absolutely deserved it. And I'm not gonna stand in the way of that argument. Look, there's the exit. I just got here, but I guess I get the exit of this place and then I can go to the Monogon Tower. That's fine. I need to find a key for this door. Okay, well, it's not as creepy as the sewers, but it's got an element of creep about it that I don't really appreciate that much. There's a security camera up there. Do you think it's working? Hey! Little buddy! How are you doing? Wanna come with me? Come on, you absolutely do. I may have done some bad things to your people in the past. Well, go talk them out of it. They seem aggressive. Oh, look at you, Mr. Orange Shoes. Well, those are your running shoes. You should operate in them very quickly and efficiently and get the hell out of my sight. Otherwise, stuff like that happens. Hey, there's a key, there's a key, there's a key, there's a key that we need. I got it. There's a cactus. I have to take the key, and then if anyone tries anything, I'll hit him around the head with a cactus. Hey! I spiked you real good. The cactus isn't doing anything. I repeat, the cactus refuses to do anything. He's being a little bit of a prick. There you go. Get the gun out, because you never know what's going to be around a corner. Push! Just some steps. With a sinister kind of feel around them. Yeah! Nothing yet. Bash! Oh, but Jesus Christ, I almost fell over in the real world. Push. Hey, buddy. Okay. Do you want to go on my magical ride? I bet you do. Oh, no, I ran him over. Oh, I'm stuck on a corpse. Buddy, I'm so sorry. Oh, look at this little foot doing the shakies. Come down! You can still have the fun. Oh, no, he's still alive. For now. Get off my track, you swine! He's so definitely dead. Listen, do you want to end up like your buddy? Do you? Or do you want to have the ride of your life? I reckon the latter. So just come here. Come here, but not with such aggression, mister. There we go. Come on. There we are. Oh, aren't we having fun already? God, now he's standing up and you're just being very, very awkward. Isn't momentum fun? Wait for the wall to hit. Get up. That wasn't the really fun bit. You're gonna die when we go all the way back. Oh, God damn it, you bloody boring idiot. Hey, look, I can see the cameras. So there were people watching me. Oh, that opens the gate in the middle center bit. Oh, wow, there's quite a few of them. I mean, there's four of them. That's quite a few of them. Don't walk that way. It's the wet floor. Can you not see it? Please give me no damn respect when I'm just trying to help out. If I say wet floor, I mean wet floor. It's wet because there's blood of your friends there. You want to join in? It's your own bloody problem. Oh, wow. Am I in the big building? This place is crazy looking. I like this place a lot. Did I just... Are they... What are you guys doing? When someone brings a gun to a dance party, it ruins everything. What were you seeing? Let me find out. It better be good. That was shit. Oh. This party's taking a turn. Hey, what is this? Look how much this stuff costs. Just give this stuff to me. This is like the stuff of my dreams. I don't even know what it does. It just looks fantastic. What is that? I don't know. There's like a hairdryer there. Oh, God damn it. Oh. Oh, the hell is that? I may very well have stepped into something I didn't want to step into. What are you guys doing? What's with the big pyramid thing? Do you want to die? I can help you with that. Axe it! Okay, judging by the noises, that hurts, and I don't want to walk into it. What do we got over here? Push. Oh, no, there's orange balls around the outside. That one doesn't have an orange ball, so if I can somehow, like... Oh, okay, I got it. That looks pretty good, I guess. We gotta find out. Haha, I did it. Oh, the things are lining up now. Oh, bloody hell. Go away! There we go, that looks pretty perfect to me. Push. There, dead on. Oh, it's going red now. Oh, if red is the color of no-no, isn't it? Oh boy, this is danger. This might be it. There it is. There's the last one. I think I've got it. They all died. They all disappeared. I have saved reality. Or I've destroyed it. Stuff is falling from the sky. Boxes and things. Do we need them? Are they important? Oh boy, what if I could... No, it's gone all white. Oh. Hi! I still have my axe. What the hell is that? Welcome home. I guess I'll just take the chair out and start swinging. Of all the things I wanted, I guess the axe would be the perfect thing, wouldn't it? I guess the axe would be the perfect thing. Oh, it's dark in here. It's Oh boy.
Oh, what up, son?
Wait, hang on. You're moving like I'm moving.
You walk real good.
Buddy, there's a button over there. I'm walking into stuff. Push the bloody button that's in front of you.
Hey, friendship!
Yeah, friendship. Look at me, bud. I need to know what's going on here. Where the hell am I? What's going on? I thought you knew. No, I know. I know? You know? We know? I don't know. What's going on? The burger bug. Hey, you're also me. What's this do? I mean, it's a sharp thing. I can guess what it does. Does being hit in the mouth hurt? Hey, fellas.
Hey there.
How's everyone doing? You've been here the whole time? What the hell is up? Eat the table! Damn it! Take my axe! Yeah!
Ah! Welcome! Prove your strength to earn an audience with the king!
Why would I want to earn the audience with the king? You look like an idiot. You want me to ring the bell to summon the enemies and I can dispatch of them? Fine. Ding 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 ding! I've fought these guys before! If you think these guys are going to be a problem for me now, you don't know me! In my youth, I was king of swordplay everywhere I ever went. Mind you, many people didn't have swords, so I kind of won by default. Yeah, it worked. Yeah, stab! Are you pleased? And you want more violence so I can gain an audience with your king? Then there shall be more violence.
What up, son?
No king talks like that. Be realistic. Your company better be bloody worth it, or I'm going to climb my way up there and throw you down here myself. Does this please you, my king?
Join me in the throne room for a 1v1.
Ooh, very well, very well. 1v1 sounds like a good time. Here, take my sword. Yeah. Oh. Oh, wow, look at this.
All of this will be yours when you beat me. Come now!
All this will be mine if I beat the king? In a fight? Okay, going through the big red door. This is totally... The big red door doesn't open. Hey! Fight me, you coward! Bloody challenge me and then you don't even open the door? Some kind of sick joke, is it? I'll find my way in, damn it. Am I gonna climb up the castle? Cause I didn't really want to climb up the castle, but I'll bloody do it. If I get to a place where I can stab a king in the throat, I'm gonna do it. I show him what for. You might be thinking, Krusty, how sharp are your nails? How strong are they to go through stone? I answer, never you mind. Oh boy, that's very high up. Don't look down. Grab pipe. Thank you. Get on. There it is. Okay. This doesn't look like the top of a castle should look. It's raising suspicions. I can climb the yellow pipe. The yellow pipe is the next step to climbing. Look! A red button. The king says no. Don't open. You stupid king. You can't tell me what to do. I'm gonna open everything that tells me I can't open it. This must unlock the door then.
Oh,
I'm a fan of that noise. I like that noise a lot. There is always an easier way to get down. Oh, damn that. Okay, you coward. You want to challenge me? I'll show you. Hi. This is awkward. Nobody told me that you're going to be bringing other people. I thought this was going to be a one-on-one kind of situation.
You've come all this way. Dukes up!
You going fist fight? That's good, because I don't have a weapon. So if you could just come towards me with your fists out, that'll be... If I could just have a good old time to stretch. I'm going to be taking that bloody crown off your stupid head, and I'm going to be sitting in your goddamn throne. Come on, take a swing. I gave the king a bloody face. I gave the king a bloody face. I'm not going to walk towards you, because if you aggro, then that's going to be not fair. Ding! Oh, the king goes down! The king... Push him into the wall! There's enough fighting! There's enough fighting! There's... Don't laugh! Stop laughing! Stop healing yourself! Get some bloody pillar, you son of a bitch! Give me the crown! I deserve it! You know what I've been through! Stop laughing at me! I climbed your bloody castle! The least you could do is let me bash your stupid face against a goddamn pillar!
Hey, he didn't
have a chance. Hey, fathers! Your king's dead. I'm your new king now. So... I mean, I don't know what this means, but I'm just gonna put this on my head.
New king!
It was written.
Don't question your new king! What are you looking at? I'm gonna be a good king. A kind king. A fair king. Oh! Oh, get him, men! Don't hit your king. I'm the king, I can do what I want. What's through the big door? Oh. Oh, would you look at that? There's a big old red button. There's stuff about gravity and everything. What the hell is going on? Oh, look at this. Oh, the king doth have new powers. He proclaims them to be wonderful. Fly, Jeremy, Jeremy. You look uncomfortable. Are you uncomfortable? Oh, no, I threw my gun as well. Oh, that's a bad place to land. There you go. Look at that, be weighed down by your body. There it is going. Oh, you beautiful. You're helping out your king. Okay, we just got to connect it to this thing so it lifts it out. Simple. Easy. Then do I push the button and it lifts up? Yep, that's how it works. Oh boy, here we are with fun. Well, jumping down I go. Ow! Get that guy! Defend your king! Oh, they're coming out of everywhere. That's a... Big one! Look at the size of that! Oh god, the size is the difference, and it is. Everyone's bigger, sometimes they're smaller. You're serving your king very well. Your king must now go on a merry adventure to Chamber 2. Oh, there's a ladder there. Have I got to climb all the way up there? If this doesn't give me something like worth the bloody reward of climbing up all this bloody way, what is that? There's an orange thing there. I want the orange thing. It could be something very good there. And I go, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I can't climb up. I'm no good at climbing in this game. I'm no good. Oh, bollocks. Well, maybe I can use this. I should have used that first of all. Look, it is special. Oh, I need them. Yes, those, I'm guessing those things I can like totally like use those to like suction onto walls and stuff. Oh boy, Dwayne, I'm so glad I have a gravity. Damn it. Well, shit, I dropped it. This'll be fine, though. No, I dropped that as well. Well, I guess I don't really need them. I'm not gonna freak out about that. I'm freaking out inside. I'm just gonna keep climbing at the top, and I'm not gonna worry about those things that I spent so long doing and then freaking out about. Okay, I'm just gonna keep climbing to the top, and I'm sure there's gonna be something really, really worth it up here. Really, really shiny, really, really good. Even better than those things I could just climb on. With, like, just suction things. Oh boy, that would have been easy, wouldn't it? Instead of climbing a ladder and constantly worrying about gripping properly and stuff, you just grip onto the things and properly... Like, suction. It's like suction. I'm assuming that's what they are. I've seen things like that in other fiction. How long have I got to go now? How long have I got to go? It's still a little bit longer. It's okay. Okay. I made it. That's a long way down. This better be the last bloody ladder. This better be the last bloody ladder. If it isn't, I'm gonna cry so bloody hard. Ha-ha. They're gonna be making it. What do we got here? A big old broken screen, huh? That's supposed to be me, right? And I see these things around me, so I'm like, it's actually happening. There are meant to be people inside my house right now doing, like, gonna take me out or something. Or literally shoot me in the back of the head. What is that guy's problem? guy was just enjoying a little bit of virtual reality. What is your problem? Bloody salad ghosts. Healthy ghosts. You're ghosts. You're dead. Don't worry about eating healthy. Hey, there's a big red button. Love me a big red button. Push. Oh, we're done. I'm back in the main menu area, please. Oh, finally. Bloody hell. Ooh, a box. Give me some kind of reward, please. Bash it in real freaking good. God, this game is a workout. There we go. Hey. Arena Fantasy Land. Is that the thing I competed in? That's my victory? This is not worth climbing that goddamn ladder, I tell you. It's not bloody worth it.